everyone. I have never been more honored to be in a job. I get up every single morning, like I did when I was a young mother, trying to figure out what to do to make this district better, to make Florida better. My dream for Florida is a dream of excellence, and we're not there by any means yet. Dan Gelber was correct. The Republicans have put this state in a ditch, and it's now time to work hard to get us out of there. And every single day, I get up trying to figure out what I can do, what bills I can support or propose, what I can say to make sure that this district and the state of Florida sings again. I'm motivated. I think it's most important to ask someone why they're running. And I will tell you why I'm running. My years as a young mother are over. I've got a daughter that's in New York City and married. I've got another one here that's at FSU. What I want for them is what I want for your children and your grandchildren, to have Florida leave a legacy for them that they will be proud of, a legacy of excellence in education, a legacy of an environment that is protected, a legacy of a diversified economy. Those are the things that I've been working for since I've been in the legislature. I am a true Democrat. I have not once, but twice, gotten the endorsement of the AFL-CIO with a 100% voting record for Florida's working families. I have not once, but twice, gotten an endorsement from the Police Benevolent Association, the firefighters, the Florida Education Association, the local teachers here, the Planned Parenthood. I have worked hard and made every single day count. The bills that I have put forward have been for renewable energy, have been to make sure that we've got the revenue so that we do not have to cut budgets for our schools, for our universities, which are our calling card to make sure that business comes into this state. The tax bills that I have put forward will not hurt the middle class. I have asked to do the streamlined internet sales tax bill, which is collecting tax over the internet. I have tried to put forward renewable energy policy that will bring jobs to this state, hundreds of jobs, thousands of jobs. I founded the Film, Entertainment, and Television Caucus, which was a bipartisan effort to make sure that we got the film and entertainment and television jobs that we deserve in this state, like we used to have, that will walk lockstep with tourism if they're clean energy jobs. I co-sponsored the drilling ban in special session. I had five bills ready to go for renewable energy. Unfortunately, we did not have the will in the Republican-led legislature to go forward with the drilling ban. We did not have the will to go forward with renewable energy. We've got to change that. I worked with Democrats to make sure that Amendment 5 and 6 got on the ballot. I worked to make sure that 7 had the bad smell that it should have, and it's off the ballot now, thank God. If you send me back to the State House after only 20 months in office, I pledge that I will work every day for you to do what's necessary to make this state excellent, to make our children and our grandchildren proud. Thank you, Michelle Rehwinkel Vasilinda, for re-election.